Every damn thing we use in our lives has a purpose behind it.
Hello?
And we rarely think about it. For example, do you even know that there's a small hole in the airplane window and is actually present there for a reason? So a lot of things we use in our daily life actually make a ton of sense. And now you'll know the real purpose behind the everyday things in your daily life. So let's get started. At number 7, loop on the shirt. Did you ever think what that small loop on the back of your shirt is for? So that small loop back in days was used to hang the shirt on the hooks without getting wrinkles on them. Back in the days, there wasn't any wardrobe, so hanging the shirts without getting wrinkles on them was a critical task. So finally, this thought came up to the manufacturers to design a small loop at the back that could help in hanging the shirts. At number 6, color squares on the toothpaste tube. Do you know what type of toothpaste do you use? I mean, is it natural or chemical or medicinal? If you do not know about it, then turn around your toothpaste tube and near the crimp you can see a small little color square, something like this. The color of the square denotes the type of the material with which your toothpaste is made. So let's check out what the color codes here mean. Green square means your toothpaste has natural ingredients. Blue square for natural plus medicinal, while red square toothpaste has natural plus chemical compositions. And sorry to say, if you're using a black square toothpaste, then a toothpaste is made purely from chemicals. So comment down below and let us know what type of toothpaste you're using and if you made any decision to change that now. At number 5, cylinder at the end of power cable. These commonly found cylinders at the end of power cables and chargers on your laptop are present for a very important reason. This cylindrical looking thing is known as ferrite bead or ferrite choke. It helps in suppressing the high frequency noise and keeps the electromagnetic interference in control, thereby not allowing it to be passed to your devices and safeguarding them from being damaged. So never again think of them as black lumpy guy. They are actually the electricity protectors of a device. At number 4, coffee straw or stirrer or both. Sometimes when you got your favorite coffee, you must have received this stirrer which has two parallel tiny holes through it. Now what should we call it? A stirrer or straw or both? Well, it's both. It was actually designed for the people who have their coffee on the go, as it can be used for both purposes of stirring along with sipping the coffee. The holes are made small as to allow only the amount of coffee you have in one sip. Also, it's made small as the coffee is hot and a larger hole can make you sip large amount of coffee which can burn your tongue. At number 3, hole in the aeroplane windows. Have you ever wondered why these holes on the windows of the aeroplane exist? Well, do not worry, they are for your safety. This tiny window hole is known as bleed hole and is sandwiched between two other panes of acrylic material. The first pane is the pane that you can touch inside the cabin. Next to that we have the pane that has the bleed hole and finally covered by the most important outer pane, which actually protects you from the outer pressure. This bleed hole equilibrates the air pressure between the passenger cabin and the air gap between panes. At number 2, arrow next to the gas gauge. If you are a driver, you must have noticed this tiny arrow next to the fuel gauge on your speedometer. It's little but very important. This little arrow helps you to know which side your fuel tank is located. And finally, the last thing on our list, hole in the lollipop stick. We love to grab these delicious lollipops in our childhood. But do you know why these tiny holes are cut at the top of the lollipop sticks exist? These holes are created to make a little bit of the lollipop to melt and flow into it, thereby locking the stick and lollipop candy together and never make it fall even if turned upside down. So guys, hope you found this video quite interesting. Do you know any everyday stuff which could have made this list? Let us know in the comments below. Like and share this video with your friends on social media. For more such amazing things, don't forget to subscribe our channel. And finally, thanks for watching.